she's looking good today.
As many of y'all know, if y'all watched the first episode of the vlog series. Oh yeah, much better. Not bad, but just replacing it just because. Just to make sure the customer's happy and everything. Boat's been sitting quite a while, so there's a lot of water in here. Not too tight, but not too loose. That feels good. I'm gonna go ahead and throw the top on it. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this part. This part always helps. Thing don't run no more. I don't know why. I put new spark plugs in it. Okay, that's better. Now we can put the top back on it. The hood, as some people call it.
Watch out.
Got the four-wheeler with the life jacket. There we go. Okay, let's get it. Hey, what's up guys? I'm back. That camera is currently dead, but the motor's running good, so that's all that really matters. We got her in the water. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, land. We got her in the water.
Everything's good.
So far, so good.
Except the camera's dead.
Guys, we got the old motor. She is running perfect. Like I said, I just put a
new rebuild kit
in the carburetor,
and brand new spark plug. Like I said, she's running perfect. I mean, reverse, we cut it off. Put your little thingy on. Look at that. All right, now we're gonna do a hole shot test. You ready? A little bit of rev. One, two. Whoa. All right, ready? Let's do that from this angle. Ready? One, two.